Okay, here it is, December 6th, 2020. I'm gonna be cooking a chicken casserole. So you'll be needing, this is what you'll be needing. 2 cans of cream mushroom soup, 1 large, 1 medium. You're gonna need 2 large onions. Two bags of cheese, you got 1 mozzarella, 1 cheddar. Some garlic salt. And I got the spray here to so that it won't stick to the pan, the cheese. Normally the cheese sticks to the side of the pan, so I'm gonna make it easy this time that it won't stick. Okay. And I like to use these to start a tortillas. Corn. My sister likes to deep fry hers, but a lot of people make theirs different, so that's my different right there. And a family pack of skinless, boneless chicken breasts. And what I like to do, I like to boil my water first. I boil my water, put my chicken breasts in there, and I don't get 1 or 2 of my chicken breasts overcooked because it sits on the bottom of the pan. So I like to boil my water, put my chicken in, and cook it that way. And you're going to need a large pan. I don't have that large because I'm not really making that big of a chicken breast or chicken casserole. I have these aluminum pans. You had to buy a 5 in the thing, so I bought it because I bought these lids. So they sell 5, so I bought 5 pans. Oh boy. So this is the way I make my chicken casserole. So I'll be making a short video of how to do it. Oh, I forgot. A can of chicken broth. Oh boy. That will help your tostada chips soften, plus give it a more of a chicken flavor taste. Okay, I have my chicken breast boiling. So, I'll boil for a few minutes. I gotta find my thermometer to make sure it's cooked thoroughly. And after that, I'll let my chicken breast cool down a bit. I'll be dicing some onions. And after it cools down, I'm gonna shred the chicken. Okay, now as you can see, they are cooked. I checked it several times. And it's chicken. Checked it there. Checked it over here. I checked it in 4 different ones and they pretty much all show the same. So chicken is done. Okay, now that my chicken is done, I empty, take it out of the water, let it cool. Now let it cool down a bit. I gotta reuse this pan for the chicken cream mushroom soup. So I'll cool this down a bit. So now I let my chicken cool down and I shred it after it cools down. Okay, now that I got my pan all clean, I just start shredding the chicken and start warming up my cream mushroom soup. Okay, now I'm gonna start dicing up my onions. I got two large onions I gotta dice up, so I'm gonna start with that. Okay, that's one onion down. I think I might have made them a little too small. Should have made them a little larger. Oh well. I'm gonna be putting a lot of onions in anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay, now I'm gonna start cutting up onion number two. Okay, and this is the last of onion number two. Okay, thank God that's over with. Okay, now I have one large container of chopped onions. Okay, now that my chicken breasts are pretty much cooled down, I'm gonna cut it up. So it's easier to shred. Now, all I can do is shred it up. And after I'm done here, I put my cream mushroom soup in the pan and warm it up and add my chicken to it. Okay, let me start putting this chicken casserole together. Okay, first I would put some cream mushroom soup on the bottom. That way the tortillas won't burn when I warm it up. And put a little more. Okay. Now I got my tostada. Thanks for breaking them up there, my friend. One tostada shell, two, three, four, five, six tostada shells. Okay. First layer, I'm
I'm gonna put the green mushroom soup. Nope. Let me put the chicken. Let me put some chicken. I got my chicken breast all shredded up. Everybody gonna have some chicken. Okay. Now I'm gonna put some garlic salt. Okay. Put some cream mushroom soup. Cover up all the chicken. Okay, next. Put in some onions. I love onions. Big container of it, so okay. I haven't did this before, but I wish I did. And all the other chicken casseroles I made, put some black pepper, that spice it up a bit. Okay, now I'm going to add my cheddar cheese. And I love cheese. Can they have handfuls? I'll do it. Spread it out. Now for my cheddar cheese. Two and a half handfuls. Okay, now I'm going to repeat the process. Just how the show is. Last time I started on this side, so now I'm starting on this side. Thank you. Okay. Oops. Now put some more chicken. Cover my tortilla shells with chicken. Start my oven. Preheat the oven. This time, cheddar cheese. I'll go two handfuls this time. It's kind of overflowing. Because I still need my mozzarella cheese. Well, I hope it don't make a mess in the oven. I would hate to mess up this oven. Okay. And mozzarella cheese. As soon as the corn tortillas get soft, it'll flatten out a bit. Thank you. cheese all put away. Spread the mozzarella cheese. Ooh, that's a lot of them. That's a lot. Okay. I mean, it's so big. I'm gonna have to put it on cookie sheets. I don't want to bend. I don't want to bend the aluminum pan because I gotta cover it. So, preheat my oven, put it in the oven after, see what happens. Okay, let me take my chicken casserole out of the oven.
Yeah, I hope so. Like, you know, kind of do it.
Okay, there we go. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Now I'm going to let it set for a bit, and it's going to drop down.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
So I could probably add another layer. Sure looks good, though. Okay. I put my cream mustard soup in the bottom of the pan there. Don't want our corn tortillas burning. So I put one layer of these corn tortillas, tostadas, chips, whatever you want to call them. It's hard to get these chips that aren't broken. So I add in one layer. Make this one a little different. I'm gonna add more corn tortilla chips. I like the corn. Okay, that's good enough. I gotta get rid of these chips because if not, they're gonna build up. Okay. So now, I'm going to add my shredded chicken breast. Put a nice layer there. Uh-oh. A little bit too much chicken, I'm starting to run out already. Okay, now garlic salt. pepper. Get a little more of a taste. Because every time I eat it, I add the pepper, so I might as well put the pepper in as I make it. Okay. Now I want to add my onions. Okay. Cream mushroom soup. I had 2 cans of cream mushroom soup, but I didn't warm it up. Oh well. That's why it's so thick. Spread it over the chicken. Okay, get my cheese back out. And add the cheese. I got enough chicken and cream mushroom soup for one more layer. Okay. There's my mozzarella. Spread it out evenly. Okay. Now for my cheddar cheese. I love my cheddar cheese. I'm trying to put a 3 big handfuls. Spread it out evenly. Might have enough there for another layer. Okay. A few more chips here. Okay. Got a little other bag. Okay.
and I'll do it. Okay, now add shredded chicken. And that is all the chicken. So spread it out evenly. So we get chicken in every bite. Okay. Garlic salt. Pepper. Okay. Now, onions. All the onions. Okay. The rest of the cream mushroom soup. Okay, spread that out. Oop. Guess what? No more onions. Garlic salt. Black pepper. Turn my oven on again. Chip of cheese. Yeah. 8 cups of cheese, and 2 chicken casseroles. Okay. That's mozzarella. Now for the cheddar. That's all the cheddar cheese. Okay, that's everything. No more chicken, no more cream mushroom soup, no more onions, no more cheddar cheese, and no more mozzarella. So now, I'll put it in the oven.